Okay, this is just as good. I'd much rather go against the computers because humans wouldn't let you basically test things. Alright. Plus, I don't have to skip this. This is pretty cool because these are both basically Dante type characters. I definitely skipped it because we can't get the controller games. That's pretty cool. That's just a square button.
Okay.
Nice. That's interesting. Cool. I know there's a back one. But I gotta wait for that thing to go back up. Wait, there's a way to... Yeah. That's not great. Nice grab. That's it?
Yeah.
Okay, sure. Alright, let's try that again. Oh, that looks so cool. Nice. Ooh. What is this thing? Oh, that's the conversion thing. I accidentally pressed it. I wanna do that. Wanna do mine? Dang, this looks so good. How do you do that? Can you just press everything? Here, I'll let you win this one. Quote unquote, let you. I just wanted to see what the little button thing was. Is there a pause menu? There is not. I have to go by whatever the heck. How did he do that? Okay. Okay. Oh, L1 just did the grab. Nope. What the hell? I thought he was done. Makes me feel alive. That's great. Let me go again. Yes! Ooh, okay, so I'm not much of a pole arm user. So I'm not sure how this is gonna go. From what I can tell, he just goes into one to the other. Oh, no. We'll figure it out. I accidentally skipped it again. Okay. That's cool. Okay, so from what I know. Okay. That's cool. That's actually very nice. Oh no! I do that? Just cancel it into each other. That's awesome. Nice. Okay. But how do I do my cool move? What is that? Oh! It's like a dash. Nice. Ooh. That's so cool. I'm exhausted. Leave me alone. Okay, R2 is just like a guard. Okay. It's cool, you can actually guard with just holding R2. Yikes, got all this pent up white rage. Oh no! Oh, at least I get to see it, I guess. Yeah, it's okay. Go ahead. It's my turn. Just press L2. Nice. That's not that hard to like spam something special. Why is it keep saying return to menu? I wanna keep fighting the computers. Grappler. I'm just hoping I get to play Kunoichi soon. And Striker again. Striker was fun. I like Striker. Don't skip. Don't skip. Watch out. Perfect. Dude, Vanguard looks like such a villain. Not coming at me, then let's come to you. You don't even have to come to me, you have to just throw your freaking spear at me. Oh. Okay. Oh. Wait, who the heck do you think you're talking to? This guy has to approach to win. You don't. I was on the ground, but yeah. This guy doesn't like feel like a normal grappler, which is interesting. Oh god. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's a counter. Hit. Oh. Oh. that was good. Look at him charging up his key. Alright. Doesn't guard it first. Oh my god. Wait, what does that do? I'm exhausted again. Yeah, let me. Why am I approaching like that? Jeez. I can't approach with this dude. Okay, that's just straight up crap. That's nice. Okay. Nope, that just like with Shrekker, that did not do much. I said no. Wait, is that straight up dark? He's even got counters, I love it. This is your tombstone. You are defeated. Not defeated yet, I see. I welcome your attempts to revenge anytime. Wow, this guy's kinda. The name. This guy's kind of a cool dude, I like him. Executive lens. Yeah, kind of true. Yes! I get to play the Ranger! He's the one I was very interested in trying out. Alright! Alright, let's see their opening. To keep my hand off of the buttons. He won't stand a chance if you don't. I'm the fastest stinger alive. I can't imagine. She just brings that everywhere, freaking in the forest, beating up that thing. Okay. Okay, so this is his back. Forward. Hit up. That's cool. Down. Yeah. Grind. Wait, I wonder. That's cool. Okay. And then MP, essentially. No, this is MP. And so is this. Okay, cool. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, the circle is his melee attacks. Dude, this guy's good. I like him. He's definitely a fun character to play. That's also a lot of damage. this one is like, he's not shooting at her. Look at that guard. This will protect me. Oh man, she is such a shorty. Oh, they're doing the grand blue thing. I like that. I like the grand blue exiting. But kind of, it's a little bit. I hear her fire wheels a little bit nutty. So let's figure out how nutty it is. I'm kind of interested in the lurker too. He looks very interesting. Inquisitor, things must be taught firsthand, not by words. But by belief, heretics will be punished. This seems about right. Some blood cult dude. I like the voice actor for this. Cool. Back is fireman. Got it, right? Alright. Oop. Whatever that was. It's probably like, nope, I had that one in my mind. Yep, there it is. Break that large, will you? Dang, he got a lot of help from that. Fire wheels could be such a freaking problem, look at that. Oh my god. She does look pretty cool though. Alright, so if I do triangle, and then if I do quarter, purple triangle. Wait, no, it's... I just do circle. Because there's two versions of it. You can do quarter purple circle and just forward circle. Yeah. It doesn't look like there's much benefit to it, though. Oh. Ooh. Can I not grab him there? Oh my god. They made it so it can't be that cheesy, even though it's super freaking cheesy. Ooh, not the best time to be using that. Let it hit. You will be burned. Punished. You heretic. Yeah, pretty befitting. Die. Or beheading. No, you just set him on fire. What are you talking about? I must finish the find the next apostle. She looks so happy. I wonder if it's really that. Okay. Dragon Knight. She kind of reminded me of the new Granblue. There's a like blonde hair, like dark skinned girl. It's like a knight has paladin armor type stuff, and she has her own dragon that you have to charge up. When I saw her trailer, that's what I thought of. It's so cute. Okay. That thing's gotta be the circle. Throwing out the circle. Nope. 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 Yep. That just lets you slide? What's the benefit of that? What? Oh, right, counter dude. Okay. I'm trying to get this dragon to do something, but it won't listen to me. God, that's crazy. Oh my god. One is just conversion. What the heck? I didn't mean to do that. Alright, probably not the best person to fight with somebody I don't have. My god. I couldn't even get the dragon to do a single thing. Alright, Crusader. I got like two more characters left to work that I get to play. Three more. God, the time for judgment is now. I don't have to approach you. You have to approach me. That's basically his main line. It's like Axel. I don't even have to approach you. I can just hit you from the beginning. Whoa. What the hell? Don't work if you grab me. Oh, I see. No, I don't. I don't see it all. I have no idea what the heck I'm doing with this character. This character is weird. It's like War from freaking Darksiders. If he had no combo, jeez. Okay. I could make this character in Dark Souls. It couldn't be that hard. Need to be a hammer user and a cleric. Got the counter off and I finished them all. You have been judged. I shall follow unto this path until my body is destroyed. Yeah? That sounds about it. Oh, I don't want to play it anymore. I just get to toss that on the ground like infinitely. Why would they let me do that? And we have the circle, but yes! Okay. We should take it, make sure. sets. Probably will help. Hey, look, there's a mermaid girl. Now, is there actually a shadow bone in this other than the ending? You must die. God.
Strength
is what I have. Alright. Okay. Cool. Alright. Okay, try this. Fire. How about this? Ooh. That's not it. That wasn't it either. Ooh, that's not good. Fire! Oh. Of course you grab. Why wouldn't you grab? God. Don't kill me, please. Oh my god. Let me try it again. I want to rematch with it. Lucky player again. Oh, I chose the wrong one. I was going for the other one. Where it goes forward. That one. That one's the same all around, unless you do like up or down. Oh, damn, what the hell? That kind of hurts. Sure.
Fire
I am so glad I stayed up there. I don't know how I did that. I just hit the R1 and R2 buttons. He just stayed in the air.
Aww. Damn it.
Won't even like let me strike her against her. If you look real closely, he's just like, keep shooting and throwing the freaking bullets into the freaking case. Fuck. He just keeps refilling, that's awesome. Nice. I love that. The way that she just like manifests the sword that way. Wait, that's a KO. I thought I had more health than that. Wow. Okay. Yeah, it's only in the ending. She doesn't get other tones. What illusions, those are the only ones you manifested. Swing in the end. Cool. Striker now? Maybe Striker? Oh, okay. Berserker, that's fine. That is interesting. Not do a lot of damage. She's good. I like her. Striker's fast. And just kind of goes into a lot of things. Okay. Go for a grab. Wow. artist that her hair kind of follows with her. So it's just like one of the, it's supposed to be one of those things that's just like impedes your fighting. Okay. Do I have to do that? Wait, is it back? That didn't work very well, and I did it. Why is the Crusader like the one I can't play, but it's like hard to see? Finally got it to hit. Nice, you got like a galaxy punch type of thing. She's good. I like her a lot.